flavors three.
Flamers.
Flamers.
Flames came about. We just call hot songs flamers. They be like, that song hot or that song flames. I just be like, that's a flamer right there. You know what I'm saying? All songs put together on the song, we just named flamers. You know what I'm saying? My mixtape just kept it basic. Something we always say out of our mouth and left it as that.
I don't know if you've heard or not, but Meek Mill has been trending because of his totally platonic, not gay at all, heterosexual relationship with Diddy.
Man, you doing it, man. You deserve it, daddy. You putting in that work. Proud of you. I love you. Yeah.
Diddy is facing an SA lawsuit filed against him by former collaborator Lil Rod. Part of the legal documentation that appeared online redacted Meek's name, but reads, he is a rapper from Philadelphia who dated Nicki Minaj.
Nah, this shit is jokes. Rapper 5, redacted, but they tell you exactly who he is. Oh yeah, he's a Philly rapper. Nigga, this is like Jeopardy. He's a Philly rapper who dated Nicki Minaj. Beep! Who is Meek Mill? Like, come on, bro. Like, what the fuck?
How did this all start? Well, according to reports, Diddy would allegedly groom young men by exposing them to homo things.
Now, that was L.A. Reid's idea, right? We're sending you over to something called Puffy Flavor Camp.
There you go.
To learn
Flavor
some...
Flavor Camp!
Yeah,
Flavor
that's
camp.
What it was called. And you're going to go to Puff Daddy's. He's gonna
in the 90s. Do you understand what that's like?
Puffy's place was like just filled with chicks and orgying like nonstop, right?
As soon as you turn 16, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to let you rock this every time you come to L.A. Yeah, this will be yours. So, every time you play here, like, day one, we used to wake up and, I mean, damn, pause, but like, check this out. I mean, back in the days when he was like 10 and I was a little bit older, his older brother, we used to fight over the Frosted Flakes. And now he's one of the richest stars in the world. And I'm
yo,
like,
what the fuck did Puff just say?
So when did Diddy meet Meek? The oldest footage I can find is from this old documentary released in 2011.
Officially co-signing Meek Mills early. Officially co-signing Meek Mills early.
So we can confirm Diddy knew Meek personally since 2011. That's 14 years of butt play.
Somebody for a long period of time. It don't matter if I left or you left, you still gonna, you can have a celly.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, dude, you got a celly for three months.
That nigga cried when the celly left.
Pack it up, go ahead to new jail. You gonna feel like you just lost a chick. You know how it is. It's just, you gonna be
how
hurt
many times
about
you
it.
Felt like that?
No.
You ain't never lose your celly and feel like you lost a chick.
No. I lost some cellies. That was some good, you know, they went home. Motherfuckers, I done seen, during my whole time, I done seen hundreds of cellies go home.
Yeah.
And you'd be like, damn.
How many times you cried?
The fuck, I ain't never cried, man. The fuck is you talking about?
If you dealing with somebody for a long period of time.
That was wild. What about when this dude made Meek's cheeks clap?
Oh!
Oh, no.
Why are you doing bunny hops, Meek? Because you got your ass beat in tennis. You got your ass beat. Keep going. Count out loud.
That's the wrong time, man.
Count out loud.
30.
Huh?
4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 41, 42.
Keep up. Keep going.
7, 8, 9, 1, 2.
Keep going. Keep going. Don't cheat on your bunny hops. They suck. Your bunny hops suck. You got 250 more to go.
Drake tried to warn us. One thing I realized a long time ago is that the whole industry goes that way. Subscribe to learn more about your favorite LGBT, BLT, YSL, OTF, YMCA rappers that are hiding in the closet.
To be honest with you, I don't think Meek is gay. I do not think Meek is gay. But he is incredibly mad.